All right. Hello, everyone. I am Brad. Yeah. Now, normally I'm not one to play games like this because I thought I'd get really angry at it, but thinking back, the only game that really got me angry enough to, well, almost break my keyboard was a really annoying one. So, this should be... Bizarre. That should be fun. Let's do story mode. This looks nice. Kitchen! Okay, so apparently I need to burn myself. I think that's the point. Whoa, whoa. Oh my god. Oh, I'm gonna hate this. No, jam! No, not the jam! Let me just lather myself in this stuff. Alright, this is progress. This is like a lot more progress than I made previously. Oh god, no, bad! Alright, this is great progress. Alright. I'm getting better at this actually, I'm surprised. Oh god! First. Are those... Okay, ants bad. Why are you in me? Oh god! Oh god! It's like I saw Markiplier doing this. Like, it can't be that hard. Well, it is. Mark, I owe you an apology. I'm not sure why bread, if bread was sentient, why would it want to cook itself? It's kind of a scary thought. Yes! Yes! No, wait, I want to see. Okay. That was clearly a waste of time. Nailed it! I want the knife. Give me the knife. Just give it to me. Wait, will the knife damage? Will it? Time for me to cook myself. Like God intended. Am I being cooked? Tell him I'm being cooked or not. What is happening now? Maybe I can just stick it in here. Damn it, what am I missing? Oh, wait. Ah, oh, maybe that's it. So here we go, back. We're going back. Nailed it. Ah, oh, come on. Oh god. Throw me back. Yeah, I don't really like the twist, so... Alright. sword. Left and right. Ah! Okay. Let's do the next one, because I'm not doing that again. I didn't feel like reading, so it's alright. I'm sorry, brother. Ow. Nope, nope, nope. No, why are you? I'm dead. I am dead, okay. Okay. I am sorry, brother. There will be one of us left in the ashes. Yeah, flawless. Okay. Let me examine my options. This will be my lifeline. Oh god, no. You betrayed me! You betrayed me! What are you doing? Ah. Damn it. I need water. I don't want to go down there. I know it goes down there. Sorry, but alcohol is a no-no and it's going out the window. With me as well, apparently. I guess I'm kind of feeling sick, but that's because I had, like, carnival food. I mean, I'm fine, but, like, still feel a bit... Maybe I can. Tony Hawk, please don't leave me. Nope! Dead. You are not toast. Okay. I'm not feeling that angry. This is a bit tired. What is this? What is this? It looks beautiful. I have to touch it! One. Damn it! Infinity? Oh god! Go! TV? Is that how I do it? Like, do I break the TV? Like, throw myself inside? Come on. Oh! There we go! TV dinner! Oh, that was good, that was good. I never guessed that because, like, ah, man, it's good to be toasted. Nice and toasty next to the TV. While I can play bowling. I guess not. Damn it, I need a drink. Damn it. I screwed myself then. Am I cooking here? Transformers movie. 1 star. I was like pumped to see it because I want to see like Megatron fight. Yeah. Because I thought like he'd be the good guy in some bizarre twist, but now he's still the dick. Okay. Triggers. Whoop. Okay, good one. What else is here? Yep. Oh, bad idea, bad idea. A loaf. Loaf, actually. Why am I? Who would hide a loaf of bread here? That cleaning works, but it's gonna create a lot of mess. Why are you doing this? Nope, nope, you. I didn't want to do that. I said main menu. Yes. Oh my God, there's so many of them. Bagel, let's do that. Loaf around. Can I break some? Ooh, I can. Goodbye. Alright, that's enough dicking around. I hope you enjoyed this video. Even if it was just mostly me talking and that, yeah, this is probably either going to be the last time I play this game, or if I'm really bored, I might do it again. Thank you very much, that was an hour of hell. See you guys later. What's wrong with him? Become savage. Come here, big guy. Big men must stick together, like sandwich and bread. Whoop! Heavy, save me! Need support!